Police are investigating a disturbance at the Spearmint Rhino Gentlemen's Club in Pittsburgh's Chateau neighborhood. They say two men were kicked out of the club, but one of them became upset and threw a rock inside the building. When security confronted the man, he reportedly ran to his car, grabbed a gun, and pointed that gun at security. Security went back inside, and then the two men took off.